Welcome to episode 5 of the ATC restoration. Today, you join me at the engine rebuild stage. And the first job is to press some new bearings into the crankcases. Now that I have installed a new piston and set of rings, I now need to deglaze and hone the bore. What this means basically is that I need to reintroduce a very fine crosshatch pattern into the bore. This pattern allows a very fine film of oil to stick to the bore, and that allows the piston rings to run on a film of oil. As you can see, in this bore, that pattern is no longer present. That means there is less oil stuck to the bore, and the piston rings can contact the bore directly, meaning the rings wear out very quickly, and you end up with low compression, just like we have in this engine. So, let's crack on with honing this bore, and seeing if we can restore full compression. And there we have it, one freshly honed bore, ready for service again. So, let's get it fitted. So with the cylinder head top down and the camshaft fitted and set to its timing marks, all I have to do now is release this screw, which will release the automatic tensioner, and that will take up the slack in the timing chain. And there we go. The engine is now safe, and I can carry on fitting the rest of the parts without the fear of any valve damage occurring. So there we have it, one engine fully stripped and rebuilt back to factory spec. Now for the moment of truth, do we have any more compression? So as we just saw, the gauge peaked at around 130 psi, which is around 50 psi more than before the rebuild, so I'm very happy with that. So what I'll do now is I'll put the engine away somewhere safe and then crack on with making the next episode. So thank you for watching and I'll see you all again very soon.